Times to begin. Times to begin hunting. Hunting, hunting. Well, not really hunting. More like doing revenges for art fight. And I got started a little bit early because I wanted to just get the meme started. So it's time to begin. So, yes, I have my return attack for Duck. And so we'll be moving on to one of the two people who attacked me today. One of whom is just a... Yes! Duck! You weren't here, so now you get to see. I was working on it beforehand. This is your attack. I'm going to hit you with this. You're a meme now. I have a blank version too that I'll give you so that you can actively use that for when you attack your friends in your D&D game. Because it is multi-purposeful. So, yes. Characters were attacked. So, in order to... to go through it, we're gonna collect... I've already collected the images of the people who are getting immediately revenged. So, you, Duck, and your Sona as a meme, because it was important to me that I meme you back. This person is Marcus at 3364. Yes, a whole chain for meme attacks. Hello, hello. Welcome, welcome. 139, and it's thicker. Honey. All right. That's my information layer. I'll name that as such. And I have my keyboard, thank you. I'm drawing this character because the person who... Because Sticker Bunny drew Yelena, so Yelena is Demon Lady, so we get to draw a demon in return. Just because that's how it works in my head. Vengeance is balanced. So I duck got a meme. Yeah. Perhaps that's I'm glad that I pulled these up then so that they're not. It may just be the location that Avery's at. So, yes. Dude's got some fantastic eyelashes. Fluffy hair. And I advertised on the ArtFest Discord, so we'll see if anybody new shows up. Yes. This character is a demon, but apparently was a priest, so very edgy anime boy vibes. Ah. Then again, I'm super glad that I pulled up all my references that I needed on a separate computer so that I have everything already loaded up without it needing to reload the page because ArtFight is good that way. Always enjoy a good, fun composition here. Well, they gotta make sure the site's functioning properly. Well, that's because there's like thousands of people coming on just to see what ArtFight is about or do their ArtFight attacks. They usually get it under control after the first week. Yeah. It's doing pretty good. It's been all right. I haven't had any like major problems other than not a single one of us could attack until later in the evening. Other than that, it's been still loading stuff up and letting people. Don't know why this guy looks so lanky to me. Think that just may be the way I've drawn him here, but like, made of noodles. Maybe that the head is too small. And that's the incorrect side. Okay, go back. Yep, there we go. That's a more accurate representation. Now let's see. So we're going to have two separate spots, because that's just how this particular character works. Overlap this way. I didn't even get a tail, but I'm doing a tail because balance. You have to balance it out for these characters. So let's get this character's wings done. There we go, like that. It's sort of flowing in together at this point. His wings are fun, and I love doing fun wing dynamic shapes. Okay. And then, like before, we take a different color and we do a sketch layer for the clothing. His duties to be a priest, according to the person's character lore about this dude. So now I'm just sort of gonna design an outfit for him. Okay, this whole entire back can't be. Broken open like this. It has to be. Open like the back is open here. Do a nice little like two-tone wrap here. Because he's a blonde boy, and so I'm just gonna give him fancy blonde boy stuff. I tend to have a collection of fictional blonde boys that I enjoy. My family can attest to this. It's like a whole pet. And just because I want to at the moment, just do a nice little like decorative doohickey here. Design outfits, both difficult and fun for me. Design outfits for my own characters, hard. Design outfits for other people's characters, fun. Give them a good vibe. Why is this the case? I wish to understand. Will I ever understand? Probably not, though. And do a couple of rings. Okay. All right then. Here we go. Time to start inking. First, group the sketch layers together. And we start by inking the skin and the body. Okay. Always fun. Always fun to do this sort of thing. So yeah, I was attacked 2 times in the night, so I'm attacking those people. It was either in the night or in the morning. It was probably in the morning, if I'm being honest. Because then they had a chance to get in before the log-in rush. But yes. Attacked twice. Hello, Voids! I'm drawing demons in retaliation for people drawing my demons, or rather, my demoness, Yelena. Ah, you're drawing a D&D's. I drew a meme for Duck, so you'll probably have a new handcrafted meme for your D&D group Discord, of which I silently lurk on. Nice. I get to see the attacks my family members make. So I just got to see Eclectic's attack on Avery D. Very cute. Yes, and you attacked Coop as well. Hello, hello, welcome. Welcome, welcome. Like yesterday. It's all art fight all the time here on Channel Star Sailor 7. And today it's all revenges because I was attacked sometime in the night or early morning. Well, that's perfect. I'm pretty sure almost everybody else here is also drawing an attack. Or are trying to get their attacks through on the site. Or plotting their battle path. Which is an excellent way of putting that. Good old-fashioned lady. Or perhaps a newfangled style lady. Ah, very, very classy. And I'm drawing a demon man. So we can all revenge ourselves together. Or rather, attack together. Some of these, let's see now. I need to erase all the lines in there. Is it my eraser be smaller? Of course, my next revenge that isn't Duck's meme, of which I did show the completed version of that, which I was working on a little bit before the stream started. I ended up finishing it before the stream started as well, which was a little bit amusing. Let's see, and then we go around and down like this. Little fingernails. Right, I don't need any of that because I'm drawing big old monster wings that I'll need only to define where the shoulder is. Forget. A nice little spine column. Tail extension. Rip thin. Little tail. Art fight season. Art fight is attack everybody with love. As much love as you can muster. Let's see. Love hearing about attacks. I do. Got it. Fantastic. And well, you gotta learn to take breaks and take care of yourself. If you don't do that, you're gonna end up hurting yourself more in the long run than if you would not take care of yourself. This man is fairly pink, actually. The math and then we go all the way over here and we start with the eyes. Enjoying. Yeah, you may need to put it in a cooler place. I've had a laptop gasping for air fan noises myself in the past. Let's see. Yeah. You gotta be careful and take care of your tools. If you don't take care of your tools can't take care of you. And then you have to spend weeks without them. And that'll ruin your whole dang time. Will it will. Just so that I can see my outfit design reference as well. Sometimes your blonde boy is just an evil villain, and that's just how it is. I'm already getting art for Art Fight this year that I'm like, yep, this is just gonna be cherished forever and ever and ever and ever, passed down to my great grandchildren. If I ever have great grandchildren that aren't drawings, which is unlikely. All right, we got the blonde boy out now. And now we need this specific set of colors. Yeah, here we are. Here we are, here we are. don't want to like mess this part up. This is part of what I like about Art Fight, is just the fun amount of just whatever energy you have. Going into creating beasts and monsters, creatures. Love me a good creature. Let's do it. It may not be. It may be that my stream setup is not the most efficient. Oh. Could be your Wi-Fi then. Who knows? Either way, as always, if you end up finding it unbearable, this will be posted to my YouTube when this is over. So if it ever gets to be too much, or you want to go watch somebody else, they're also streaming, you can always come back and watch my stuff later. Okay. Okay, okay. We got the beast done. And now we're moving back to inking. And we're turning down the opacity so that I can see where I've been and where I still need to go. I'll actually do another layer because I want some of this to be a transparent material and not visible through or rather, I want it to be usable through I got Eurovision songs stuck in my head. Not just good. Eurovision songs are interesting. Okay. Good. I need this to be smaller and I need that selection to be better. Boop. Boop. And now we can invert it and I need the color here to be even darker. Okay. Now we can go through and do stuff like ha 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 ha. Ha 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 ha. Yep. And now we're going to do the transparent. Transparency layer. Looking for a nice golden-y hue. And I'm just gonna go ahead and because this is the color that I'm gonna be using for all of the transparency material. Yes. But we're actually going to be using the color that I picked for the color pencil as the other one's colors so that we can have something nice like that. And I go back to my inking brush. And there we go, like that. Yep. Just making outfits fun. There we go. And oh, we need that like that. So there we go. Gotta do it this way. Alright, and okay, I need a line there. Got it. Invert. That's all that I needed left here. And we take my painting brush and we just fill those spaces in. Turn that off. Honestly, turn that off. Okay. Ah. Well, now you have a wish for the Tooth Fairy. All important, that wish. Okay, here we go. I'll take my black and we'll make the background black, and then I will take this red that we've been using throughout, and we'll take my airbrush and start like felt firing it down here. And then we'll do a layer on top, a very top layer here. Or take a black. Color. No. It's the airbrush again. Okay, so first we'll do this. Yep. And then we start. Like here, having a lot of fun with the luminance here. Yeah, I like that. So that's how we're gonna stay. And that's our finished product for this. So this guy is. We got Hellfire. The duck meme. Meme for duck. And another square. Another square necessary. And let's get into This next one, I'm going to draw a couple of things together. So let's get into it. This seems to be a bunch of kids. So well, no, it's a bunch of kids, actually. I saw a monster dog and I needed to draw a monster dog. So, not buff demons. Even though, yes, that's fairly accurate to what I've been drawing this whole time. It's not my fault. It's the people who attack me. They got buff demon ladies. And dudes. All right. These people draw their characters very shape. So we'll be using shapes. This kid has the right idea. Monster's cool. Like shorts. Good attire for children. They're comfy and easy to wear. They have pockets.
Let's see.
Basically, these are a bunch of kid characters in the same ish location and universe. What I'm drawing right now. This one's name is Grape. This one's name is Flea. Their big dog is named Maple. They're all under the same-ish environment tag, so they're all tagged as one big character. So I can only hope. That this is what they were after. But I like the designs of these children. Makes me smile. Okay. I think this will be that. But I forgot I need my information layer. So these are /28 and /22. Two nines, two fours, and another two. By Melon. Malone. Oh. Okay. My information layer, my sketch layer. And now my time to ink it layer. Dark fight is always in one way or another down, it seems. So, stretch. Feel like a thicker outline would do these kids more justice. Yes. Love, 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 kiddos. I kind of feel like I'm drawing characters from like kids' cartoon. Right now, which is very good, very big compliment. In my opinion, so the characters that I enjoyed the designs of here are Flea, Grape, and Orby, which is this one. There were a bunch of other ones. If you get a chance to, if you attack this person or if this person attacks you, they have a very soft art style. Which is really neat to see, at least in my opinion, because my art style tends to rely heavily on lines. Oh, yeah, you're talking Pokemon. You got Scarlet and Violet, right? Did you know that right now there is a code that'll get you a shiny Arcanine for free? Yes. It's level 50. So, you know, you were asking after fire type Pokemon, if I remember correctly. That's a fire type Pokemon. This one's actually going to be a lot of difficulty coloring for me. This particular art fight. Attack. Because they use so many colors to differentiate and also unify these characters. And I may need to take a picture of the thing to get the exact colors. Just to give me peace of mind. Don't plan on doing like the face paint and stuff in inking because I want to make that look more organic and less planned. Yeah, Pokemon always tend to evolve at a later level than you think they should. Or at least that's what I've found. You know, I'm just gonna go ahead and take a picture of this. Oop. Not what I meant. Take a photo so that I have my colors. It'll only show up in here like this. So that'll be for later. That is also a thing that happens all the time. Trading Pokemons. Of course, that only really works if you're connected to the internet. Okay. So yes. You'll find that Chansey doesn't really have any attacking moves. It's not a strong attacker, but it got a lot of health. Or at least that's what I remember. Yes. Love me a good. My inking is beautiful right now. To get this right, I need to follow. There we go. And we can move it over and make it bigger. Like just enough here. Okay. Love me doing some. Some braids. Yep, like that. Okay. And then we go up a layer. And I take that, and we go over stuff like that. I'll also doing stuff like that. Now, I know there's some on arms here. Arms. Top of head, and on the body of your doggo. So we got ones like as well as stuff like this. Doggo. Oop, this is the wrong one. Sorry, gotta do those again. Because I gotta do it on this particular layer. For my own reasons, mostly to keep my colors from messing up my lines. Alright, the back, yes. Because we gotta get these. Right. Okay. Let's do grape first, I think. And then we've got the dark purple cloak. This is actually a lighter dark purple. And then we go up a layer, we get a nice yellow, I go to my luminance, and I go yeah, that's nice. And then I painstakingly erase all of this that isn't in it. Fabric cuts patterns off like that. Let's see. Each of these gets counted as their own variant of this particular okay. Lee. Yes. Better. Teeth and eyes. And then turn dog pink. Can we just carefully clean this up? Go back to this for a second. Right. There's that, and we turn it down a little bit, and then you can come back down. And take my airbrush. Okay. And we got that, and I'm actually gonna take this, and we're gonna go ahead and put the background in a cave. All right. We're doing Orbi now. Yes. Yes. Okay. There we go. Stuff like that makes me happy. And then we take this and we come up here and we build that and then we lower the opacity on it. And that one layer underneath it, we take. Like that, and we make a sphere, big ol' sphere ball. Merge them all down, and that's Orbi. Okay. And we take that color and we just fill in all of these ones. can see back here. Like so. Let's see. We duplicate this layer. We Gaussian blur just a little bit. There we go, layer above that, and we do a little bit of shading with the airbrush. As I said, the kids use glow-in-the-dark paint, so we might as well make the paint start glowing. So... Let's get this shaded. Let's get that all nice and done, and then start the opacity. Good, good. Nice, nice. We got attacks flying already. Alrighty. And I think that'll be it. So that's that for my revenges for now, which means, of course, now I got to go see if I've been attacked again, and if I have, find a character from there to revenge. And if I haven't, take somebody to attack. No, I've just been fairly quiet. But, yes. But that will be what we see. Seems like I may have been attacked again. So we gotta wait for that to load. So while we're here, I suppose I'll talk about the characters. Alrighty, we're off to a good start here. Started on one yesterday and did three pieces today. That looks excellent for me. Gasp! Frostfire! Frostfire! You attacked me? I see that a person with Frostfire in their username attacked me. I'm assuming that's Frostfire does stuff since Frostfire is over here saying waiting for their attack to load. I got your attack! I have been hit. My bones. Thank you. And you drew Ace, too. She's never gotten fan art in Art Fight, so you're the first. So now I have to, like, flop into your characters. And grab a character because this is for you. This revenge, this on-stream revenge is yours. A fun fact about Ace, which is who you drew, is that she's part of a magical girl team with two other members, two of whom are guys. So let's see. You went with vibes. I'm going to go with vibes. What do I want to draw? Honestly. Honestly. So many femme fatales in your characters on Art Fight. I don't like that shape. That's not correct. So we're gonna fix that. Okay. Nice. An entity. Just a full-on entity, so. Suppose it's now time, since one of the characters, other than Duck, is in stream. One of my favorite personal games. Guess that character! It's your own character, but it's guess! Guess which one! And this is specifically for you, Frostfire. So some of your characters that you uploaded to Artfight. Okay. I will be inking this to look fluffier, but guess your own character is being revenged. I'm not going to say the name. It's always fun to see your characters in other people's art styles. I need to make this a little more delicate, I think. Yes. Let's see. As we get further in, maybe it'll become more apparent. I do want it to be recognizable, but sometimes it just won't be until you start drawing their defining features. I think I want to draw a fancy dress. So, character, fancy dress. And then, yes, it is Frostbite. I enjoy awakened creatures. And I also like drawing wings, so drew demon wings today, so we're drawing bird wings now. Love that for me. Because we love a good maid entity here. And Miss Dreams, be it self-made, or blessed by the divine, or the infernal, because we can't forget that demons make stuff too. All right. Since we're in blues. Well, fantastic. Drawing characters that deserve art but haven't gotten any yet. So, and I decided I'm going to do fancy dress. So, because you went all out on the magical girl uniform. So, we're getting a ballroom style outfit here. Good job, Avery. I'll do stuff like it's a lace, but it's swirling frostbite lace. And we'll do one layer like this. This is cold. Cold weather dresses get all sorts of fun accoutrements. And we have another layer going like that. We have dress like that and lace. And lace up to the knuckle bones. But you don't really need fluff on those, but we'll do a nice snowflake inspired ish wreath here. All right, now we have our group. Turn that one off. We lower the opacity and start inking. Okay. Good old fashioned fluffy hair. Yes, we love a good fluffy hair. Fluffy hair is fun to draw, at least for me. So I'm going to tend on giving everybody's OCs nice, humongous, fluffy hair. Fluffy hairstyles. Now we gotta just sort of seal off these areas. And do the other side. Nice. Fluffy, fluffy hair. This is also where I'm going to be correcting my anatomy a little bit, because there's definitely parts where I didn't do it as accurately as I could have. Yeah, go attack. Always attack. Or revenge. Always a good thing, those things. Definitely love when my characters who don't often get attacked or who weren't attacked at all. Last year, the year before that, since this is my third year of art fight, get attacked. That's what happened in this case. Now people are getting to see their attacks on stream because I'm streaming. My attacks. Of course, as if they're watching the people who are attacking them. But you could choose to do. The age of communication is fantastic. Now we have feathers. Now we got the ends down here. Okay. I'm gonna finish this attack, and that's a revenge, rather. And that'll be it. And I'm actually only gonna get the lining of this done. Because we're about at 2 hours now. And I stream for too long. My head'll hurt. And I don't want that when I'm trying to focus. So we'll do the line work. And we'll put on the outfit sketch layer. And then I'll finish it off stream. And post it. And yeah, that'll be where my stream end will be, I think. So. Okay. But okay. Beautiful. Absolutely lovely. No, I'll actually finish this on stream. I thought I wouldn't, but I will. Because I need to. Because I don't want to just leave it like half finished for you guys. A bit lighter. Yep, there we go. Very warm skin tone for a snowflake. I like it. Self-made woman. Yes, very good, very good, very good, very good. Okay. Now we've got ourselves. And light blue hair. Yippee. Yippee. It's art fight season. Not only that, I got people coming here into my little fight square and watching me draw fighting things. So nice to have you guys here. Fighty square. All right. Looks like we got a similar color here for the eyes, maybe a little bit more saturated. Just to start off with. And then we need whites for the eye. Okay. And I have something in here. I have something. Right, I have this. Yeah, I mostly use it for freckle brush. So if I lower that, and I do in key places, she'll have snow freckles, which I think is cute. So I'm doing it. Okay, now we're back to the line work. And I'm going to actually use that dark blue as my line color because I like it. Boy, you just keep twitching right there. And not the streaming service. The hand movement. Glad to hear your attack is going well, Avery. Who'd you manage to strike back against? Or a strike against, that works too. Or are you in the middle of another attack? Cannot talk, for you are focused. Let's go. Let's see. Guess we're getting some good shapes here. Enjoying these shapes. All silence on the art front. I'm making jokes because honestly, it feels like you guys have vanished off the face of the planet. I know you haven't, but it just feels that way. Let's see. Lace, 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 lace. Yeah, okay, I can deal with that. All right. Now we're going to actually go with a gray fur. We're here. Rather a gray blue. The amulet there at the center. Dark blue ribbons. That match the inside of the dress. Dress itself. Oh no. Light blue. More saturated, darker blue there. And then I take the abyss. All right. And take my elements again. And we did it here in snow. It to the background here to make her look like she's in a blizzard. Then oh, nice. I think I have Arachne up there. If I don't, I'll put her in there because Spider Sona. Massive attack, huh? That'll be fun. I love a good mass attack. I've only been in one. Didn't even know it was coming. I'm always gonna revenge any sort of thing that I get attacked in, though. Which I thought was amusing because the person really didn't expect me to attack them back after putting me in a big mass attack last year. Which was silly of them. I love bigness. I love attacks. The fact that you went and did that, very cool. Let's see. All right, I didn't do the hair pieces, but I'll have to do that here in a second. Not the crown, because I realize that the crown doesn't really fit in. The hair itself is a crown. Now it's time for the darkness. That's see. But we got a store for the shading. right now. Let's see. Let's see. Yep. Keep black flashing. Good job. There we go. Become one with the void. My friend, Void's teeth. The void. Let's see. Enjoying this part for. Messing with my own preconceived notions of shading. Always fun to just go crazy. Let's see. Almost done. Then I get to do the head and skin. Shading good. Having fun. Yeah. And then we'll turn this into a different. Overlay. Yeah, I'm still showing up fine. On my end. Gosh, this is gonna be one of my longer streams, which is cool. Shows that I'm really committed to Art Fight Revenge. This whole stream has been. Vengeance. And I hope everybody who's seeing their vengeance is in fact happy with it. Happy with A, being able to see it, and B, with the vengeance itself. Okay, we're doing good, we're doing good. Let's go. I think I'm starting to hit the end. Yeah. Beautiful. Beautiful. Wait, I did forget one. There we go. Right. And that's it. That's it, everybody. Thanks for coming out. These are all the attacks that I'm gonna do, or revenges that I'm gonna do today. If you like what I do and want to support me, consider giving me a follow here. When we reach 50, I can implement emojis and what have you, which would be fun. If you have already followed here but want to continue supporting me, I have a link in my description to my Ko-fi. Ko-fi is where you can give me money so that I can upgrade streaming equipment and what have you. If you don't have the ability to do that, or you've already followed me here and cannot money at the moment, consider going to my YouTube, also linked in the description, to feed the monstrous algorithm so that more people can find me. Either way, I hope you all have a wonderful morning, evening, afternoon, or wherever you are on this fine planet, and I will see you next weekend for more art fight attacks. Bye bye!